of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Tuesday, November 16th. I'm McKenna Summers.
And I'm Haley Tillinghast. By popular demand, the Senior Merchandise Store is now open again. For just a few days, you have the chance to pick up shirts, hoodies, and other items that feature the senior class color baby blue. But you need to hurry. The merch store closes again this Friday, and no more orders will be accepted. Just visit the Class of 22 Instagram page for the link to the store.
It is audition week for advanced dance. Anyone interested in taking the class needs to attend an audition this Thursday after school. Just make sure you're in the dance room, C201, by 4 p.m.
The week before Thanksgiving is a great time to show gratitude. Steel Canyon students and staff are sharing what they are grateful for with a gratitude tree. You can find it in the quad, and each leaf contains a message of thankfulness. You can still add your message on your own leaf by visiting counseling or the ASB room.
We've been in school for months now, and some students may feel a bit overwhelmed. But there is a difference between being burned out and just not doing work. But how can you keep a mental break from turning into laziness? Bella Veneer, Philip Herman, and Lucas Simic have some answers.
Many students are very familiar with the feeling of burnout. On the other hand, teachers argue that it may just be laziness. Here at SCTV News, we decided to find the truth. Literally, laziness is defined as the quality of being unwilling to work or use energy. But most importantly, laziness is the ability to do work, but you really just don't want to. Ms. Bergamoski knows a thing or two about laziness.
Being lazy, I would say, is just like a lack of motivation. So you're able to do these tasks. Maybe it's like schoolwork or any other outside of school activity, but you don't have that like intrinsic motivation to actually do it. But you're able to do it, you're totally capable.
Cougars left and right are also very familiar with laziness.
I'd say I'm definitely lazy because I sleep a lot and I'm still tired.
Being lazy would be just like not doing work when I could easily be doing it. I'd be off, doing stuff around the house or something I'd just rather be doing.
On the other hand, we looked at the origins of burnout. Burnout is often defined as resulting from chronic stress that has not been successfully managed. Ms. Tremon gives some more information on burnout we may have experienced.
Burnout can seem like laziness. It's really when we're unable to focus on the work we're doing, because maybe our mind has so many other things going on, or we're not getting feeling satisfied with the work we're able to complete, so we're not getting that satisfaction that we need to keep us motivated.
Knowing this, what Cougars have to say about laziness seems a bit different now.
Being burnt out is putting in so much effort into school and different activities that you don't have enough energy to do anything else.
I tried sophomore year for AP World History. I tried to do things and I just couldn't bring myself to do it. So I stressed about the fact that I couldn't do it anymore.
For SCTV News, I'm Bella Veneer.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah, rah, Cougars.
Cougar fried?
Get some.